I play the role of Sandra, the museum curator. Sandra is a very smart but bubbly woman who takes her job very seriously, doesn't brook any kind of goofing around. I think the hardest part for me is not having a lot to do. I'm not in the dance numbers and having a lot of fun with the rest of the cast, because I love the camaraderie doing a show. I did my first show when I was 8, but I did my first full-scale musical when I was 17, Peter Pan. I was an Indian, and then we had to boot a couple of guys out of the cast, so I became a pirate as well. Oh. Once I have my blocking, I can learn my lines because I'm a visual spatial. So once I have a little movie to play and movement to memorize, then that's when I can get it down. I think I can't help falling in love with you. Well, it's changed as my age has changed, but right now I think biggest on my bucket list would be the role of Rose in Gypsy, the mother. This group is so much fun, they're so supportive. I love coming out to rehearsals, and it's a really talented group of people, so when you see the shows, you really see how much their efforts have paid off.
All Shook Up, running January 23rd to February 1st at Sudbury Secondary School.
#BeAPartOfTheArt.